Hey guys, so I want to share a little something that was a little bit of a game changer for me last time I went out. I'm using these new Salt Donkey jigs. This guy, pretty cool dude, and he hooked me up with these. He's out of North Carolina, and I used them the last time I went out, and they produced some pretty good results. And I wasn't even out there very long. So I'm gonna share this video with you so that way you can see what went on with these jigs. They're pretty balanced. Like I said, these things are pretty balanced. They sit up just like that. They have a nice short hook that comes out of the lead. And these are good for sheep's head. And so they come in different sizes. They come in 1/4, 3/8, 1/2 ounce, which these are the 1/2 ounce. They come in 3/4 ounce and 1 ounce. And he can produce these for the size that you want, as well as multiple colors. As you can see in here, there's just, ow, that was really sharp. There's different colors in there. So you can pretty much do what you want. As far as colors, for me, this green one right here in the 3/8 ounce worked really well. So if you're new to the channel, do me a favor, like the video, share my channel, and subscribe. And also hit the bell so that way you're notified the next time I put up a video. All right, we're gonna go ahead and run through the video and hope you guys enjoy it. All right, so I'm gonna give a shout out to Salt Donkey Jigs. I got a couple of these in the mail, so I'm gonna use them today. And so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put some muscles. I'm gonna show you how I rig them up. And I'm gonna put them on this 3/8 ounce jig. But as you see, they have multiple different sizes. And these hooks are super sharp. So I have 1/4 ounce, I have 3/8 ounce, and I have 1/2 ounce. So I'm gonna start off with the 3/8 ounce right in the middle, and then if it's too heavy, I'll go down. If it's too light, I can go up. So that's typically, how I start out, seeing how the current is, how deep it is, and I'm gonna go hit these docks over here. But I'm gonna show you in a second how I rig this up. All right, so what I have my 3/8 ounce Salt Donkey jig on a messed up loop knot, but it's 20 pound fluoro with a FG knot and 15 pound Power Pro braid. And so what I've done, I've taken these mussels that I just got from Walmart. So I gotta give a shout out to my man, Faith and Fishing. He's the one that told me about using these mussels, because right now there's no fiddler crabs. Nobody has fiddler crabs. So I'm using the mussels, but this guy in South Carolina, I'm sorry, near Charleston, his name is Christian, Making Time for Fishing. Make Time for Fishing. I'm gonna put a link to his channel, so to both their channels here in the description. But he showed how to use these little mesh bags, and you take those oysters or those mussels and you put them in these little bags. And so what I did, if you haven't seen his little channel, but what I've done, I just take one of these little mesh bags. I have this in the description as well, and I just roll it up. So what I do, I start in 1 corner and just roll all the way up until I get to the other corner. I take it, meet the ends together. So now I have a nice little bag. And then I have fishing floss, and I just take it, wrap it on there a couple times, probably about 10, 12 times. So I just take it on there, wrap it, break it off, and then cut the little end piece, and that's it. I have fresh bait that I'm gonna put on this salt donkey jig. And we're gonna get busy with it. So that bag, those bags probably cost me, I think they were like $3. And you get 50 of them. The floss was like $2. And the bag of oysters was like 10. So, you know, I've got plenty of bait. There's like 40 of them in there. So I'm gonna go back underneath this dock over here. And I'm gonna stay out a little bit and cast into there and see if I can, you know, get something. There we go. There we go. That's a nice fish too. I don't know what this is either. It's a sheep's head. Yes, sir. Good move. Thank you, Lord, for letting me come over, telling me to come over here. Salt donkey jigs. Look at that. Right where it's supposed to be. Top of the mouth. First sheep's head on the board. 12 inches, baby. That's all right. Get in the net. All right, guys, thank you for watching the entire video. I'm going to have links to Salt Donkey Jigs, to Faith in Fishing, and to Christian, who is Make Time for Fishing. I'm going to have a link to all their channels and Salt Donkey Jigs Facebook page. That way you can go out and purchase your own jigs from him. And as always, if you have any questions or comments, leave them down below in the comments section. And like I said, I'm going to have all their information in the description of this video. So thanks for stopping by. Remember, God loves you. God bless you. May he keep you. Until next time, peace, guys.